The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the Nasty Boys from Allentown, Pennsylvania, Brian Stubbs.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
The Atlanta crowd really looking forward to seeing this one.
Approaching the ring, weighing in at 275 pounds, Ultimate Warrior.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Atlanta, get ready. This one's going to blow the roof off the place.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
I think what we could see here is a classic chess match between these guys. I mean, one that's going to take power, speed, and aggression to win. And the Warrior with the reversal. Right on the kidneys.
And there's some more emotion on display.
We speak a great deal about the Ultimate Warrior's power, and there's no bigger power display than his finisher. Warrior picks you up in a gorilla press slam, drops you on the canvas, and then bounces off the ropes and lands on you with a big splash. The finishing move combination helped make him the man from parts unknown and a WWE Hall of Famer.
So what do you think about Ultimate Warrior?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're going to find out a lot here tonight. Head-to-head, no excuses. Let's get it on.
This could be huge. I can't wait to see what Ultimate Warrior does here.
King, earlier you described the Ultimate Warrior's unbelievable finishing move. And when you go down the list of WWE Hall of Famers and legends that Warrior defeated with the Gorilla Press Big Splash combination, it reads like a who's who of sports entertainment icons.
Yeah, I know, Cole. Unfortunately, I'm one of the names on it. You don't have to remind me. Everything about the Warrior is devastating. That finishing move literally drops his opponent right out of the picture. Man, it is so painful. Absolutely berserk here. Look at those moves. Look at this.
The shoulder block. This one is over.
Ouch, that hurt my shoulder.
Look at it catch him off guard.
Quick round count. You know, when I think of the Ultimate Warrior, there's one thing I think of more than anything else. His immeasurable power. Combine that with his kinetic energy, amazing endurance, and unstoppable drive, and it's no wonder he's achieved such greatness, including body slamming and defeating Andre the Giant. Well, if it were me, I'd keep going after the arm. Don't stop until it doesn't work anymore.
Ultimate Warrior gets out of trouble quickly.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. Oh, out of nowhere.
King, earlier you mentioned the Ultimate Warrior's Herculean power, something else that always amazed me was the Warrior's speed. For someone who was 6'2" and weighed 280 pounds, the Warrior sprinted to the ring and kept that energy level constant throughout his matches.
Yeah, Michael, believe me, I was in Memphis when Warrior first started his career, before he was Warrior. And I was in the ring with him in the 90s. And let me tell you, it wasn't fun. The way Warrior combined his speed and energy with his power made for an almost unbeatable individual.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
She's going after the face now. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
The strength and intensity of the Ultimate Warrior has propelled him to this point. This might be one of the greatest challenges Warriors ever faced.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he gonna do here? Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Oh, lights out. And the Warrior's energy is sending him off those ropes with a
body splash, body splash. The Ultimate Warrior splashing his way to victory here.
You're right about that. The great Ultimate Warrior with another great win.
The Ultimate
Warrior. What a win! Man, he's got to feel great. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here's your winner, Ultimate Warrior.
Big victory for him here in this one.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.